The challenges we're facing right now is on net neutrality, especially in the US, and internet shutdowns in Africa.